Hello everybody, Jason here from Stone Gaming with another episode of my Two Point Campus playthrough. You know, we are off to Fluffboro, which is a cheese ball team. Develop the finest cheese ball team in the country and win the Cheesy Goblet. I'm not sure what that entails, but we're gonna find out. Let's go ahead and get in there.
Sport holds a precious, almost vague place in my heart. Do I know much about it? Maybe not, but that doesn't stop me from holding it very dear. Yes, bats, rackets, and all those balls. There really is something for everyone when it comes to the proud tradition of sports in Two Point County.
All right.
Unattended sandwiches.
Daily Arnold. Fluffboro, the birthplace of cheeseball. Two-point game, his favorite pastime. Probably he's less edible materials, but the non-real cheesy goblet winners have been left in the past, never repeating their former glory. Every year, cheeseball clubs from all over Two Point County compete for the cheesy goblet. Academic exercise. Grassroots. Where the teams are. Don't play cheese ball, trust me, you won't like it. Alright, let's see what's going on. It's boiling here. Our students are sure to get hot, place down air conditioning to keep people cool on warm weather campuses. Okay. So this is our first, made a cheese ball field. And by 14, guess we better do it this way. Entrance. Okay. Of course, we need electric theater.
Frequently asked questions. Yes, we are testing you.
And a teacher. Let's go and start it up. If we're going to compete with the county's cheeseballing elite, we'll need to invest in the campus and its academic exercise course for facilities to buy in cheese. It's mostly just milk.
It's the Harrison Wolf Show, baby.
On Blumentus. We haven't even got to the stars yet. I just want to stay invested in adding stuff.
This is Harrison Wolf bringing you the Harrison Wolf Power Hour. I've been seeing a lot of stuff about colleges lately. Lots of study here, learn so-and-so, qualification this and qualification that. But let me tell you something they don't want you to know. It's a scam. All of it.
I do need some air conditioning.
Welcome, new students. We're more afraid of you than you are of us.
Thank you. laying some stuff down. Of course, we're gonna need dorms. All right, let's get that janitor going. What a bit of a profit. All right, we do need some foods and stuff. Level 3, what do we need? Library.
We've all been quizzed at school, but what really happens during a test? You get a question, you write down your answer, and then some bozo tells you that you're wrong. But who's to say they're right? What's so great about their answers? If we've all got the same answers, then what's the point of there being so many of us, huh? I tell you, it's a crime that they make kids take their tests. Not a real criminal kind of crime, of course, but it's majorly uncool, and that's the kind of crime.
Assistant to the library, thank you.
I have to hire an assistant, bozos. Library? Schedule a cheese ball match. Against what? Jumbo Mega Team. Thank you. Doesn't look like we're gonna win. Oh yeah, we're kicking our butts. While they're kicking our butts, I'm gonna go ahead and put some more food and drinks down.
Sports match on campus. I'm told they have cheese.
I shouldn't have to tell you, but if Jumbo McNally's getting involved in something, you know it's bad. Jumbo University? What a racket.
You can yeah, we suck. McNally I get it.
By signing my petition to have him fired into space.
Marketing campaigns.
Needed to install upgrade. Thank you.
Alright. We lost. Money. Okay. Get one marketing campaign. A grade tuition exercises. So we need a tutor. Private tuition. 3x2. And so we need another teacher.
Janitor required for groundskeeping. Thank you.
We need a restroom.
Jumbo, we know it's our employees that are the big deal. That's why they get the Jumbo treatment. Mobile stationery, toilet substitute, sip of milk, leg rooms, dental surgeries, additional headrest, and our famous data system analysis training program system. Or FNAPSTAPS.
What we got here? Jim?
I'm Jumbo McNally, and I wish I worked here.
Come on. Need a gym.
Janitor required in bathroom.
Good enough for now. Cheese ball challenge. Smogly salamanders have challenged us to set up the event. Sorry. Left bench wanted. Right over here. Next cubicle. Yeah. Absolutely have a textbook.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely.
Alright, two things we need to do. We need to put the trash cans out. Here. One in the dorm. One over here as well. Okay. And we're also going to put let's see what happens when we unlock this.
You ever thought about why they're so keen to teach us to read? Think about it. So we can read what they write. What makes so much sense when you think about it? It's just another way for them to control us. That's why I only trust the Daily Disorder for my news. They take the regular news and turn every word into an anagram, breaking down the code. You can't understand a thing. It's perfect.
All right.
Announcement. We've just completed a marketing project.
So we got that going. We need to defeat the Hogsport Hogs. Cheese ball. That. I don't know what kind of space we have. Find it with the building.
Class is starting. Please take a seat.
Level 5 rooms. What we got here?
End of year is approaching. It's too late to start trying.
Here's one. Right?
Yep.
That's good. Need a cute computer. Not bad. See what we did here. Wow. Not bad.
You think I got into radio because of some fancy piece of paper? No, sir. Radio is pure jazz, man. It's alive and unpredictable. You can't just learn it. Sure, you could pay some big shot to tell you which buttons to press and when, and that's fine, but that's not radio. Not really. Here's another previously scheduled song that I didn't choose.
The summer is a good time to relax and prepare for next year.
And another teacher, and then we're gonna get going. Alright, so park bench. More beds to this room. Not exactly the button I wanted to push. Probably gonna move to this room.
The timetable has now been published.
Over here.
Schedule your lives accordingly.
That's just weird that it fits perfectly. Interesting. Yay, we won something. Foxglove. Records.
Here's a question from Kevin in Flottering. Hey, Harrison, what was your favorite project in school? Well, it's a good question, and you gotta remember, just because education is a scam doesn't mean all those teachers are bad people. So, to answer your question, I used to like making the little volcano. It's pretty trippy to learn that volcanoes are full of vinegar, yes. Right? But how do we collect it safely? I don't know, but that's what they ought to be teaching us, man.
Academic exercise. Okay. Like that. Let's see.
Students are reminded to make requests, not demands.
I never went to college.
Ooh, college?
At least,
yes,
I don't remember going to college.
We got cheese ball match report. Smoggly salad.
Just fine. Join me at the same time tomorrow.
Need a student lounge, the student sun and the coffee kiosks.
And the spooky white beach ball cast down its dark favor on us all. Good night.
I think we might as well put... Not sure which one we should put over. Might not put... Go ahead and build a student union.
Students with medical issues should go to the health clinic.
Now, do a lounge party. assistant in there. Oh man.
Your finger is not a toothbrush.
Level 5 rooms. We got 3 out of 5. We're almost there for the first star, actually, which is nice.
Intruders on campus. Oh no.
Sports fans. I didn't think I'd need a bunch of security on this one. That's my fault for thinking that though.
Match on campus. I'm told they have cheese.
Double jump bed.
Staff are reminded that you may be fired at any time.
Oh,
thank you.
Okay.
You're listening to Campus Radio. I'm Felicity Bellbottoms. narrating your coming-of-age story in all its awkward post-adolescent glory. Here's a song that perfectly captures the mood.
So we got interesting.
Janitor required in student lounge.
God bless, the thing is huge. Need some more janitors. For sure. Got one janitor. We need one with security.
Pastoral issues can be remedied by talking to a qualified librarian.
Win. Well, the game's starting now.
Match is starting on campus. Go team.
In the news today, students have been spotted eating what some are calling nice-looking baguettes. Naturally, everyone is asking where they can get a nice-looking baguette. We don't have an answer for you, but join us for some wild speculation later in the show.
Hey, we did one. We beat him. Okay.
Calling an assistant.
So we need four more academic tuitions. Looks like we got one going. A grade academic exercise private tuition sessions. I don't know how long this is going to take. I'm surprised that this first star was actually probably the easiest one, easiest first star that we've ever done, that I've ever seen anyways. I mean, most of it's just waiting for this A grade tuition. Need another gym, another cheese ball field, and another, and two more teachers. Here, pretty good. We failed. Alright. So let's go ahead and build the gym over here. I'm gonna fill in this, just like that. Put the door here. Go. We need another cheese ball field. Oh, we need so many cheese ball fields. I don't know, but I'm gonna keep this one pretty light on what it has in it. 14 by 9.
Wanda, oh, yeah. With the latest music trends.
All right, how much money we got? We got 219.
Yes, those little rectangular guys are all we anyone may, who's anyone is listening to. They're fabulous.
For sure.
Streaming can go on forever, but tapes end. Don't you see? They end.
Right, so we got
1 minute.
Buying two more buildings
just
to.
Gone. Just like us. Oh. And they've gone out of style.
Putting the climbing wall on this one. Meat wizard.
The timetable is not written in stone. Still, we're not changing it.
Me put. I only want that one assistant to only work. You. Not training. Periods already booked.
The campus just got bigger, not necessarily better.
Just need two more private tuitions. I don't know why this is taking like. So there's a queue for it now, looks like. Yep. Here's one.
Janitor needed to.
That's fun.
Toilets.
I'm just going to. add to this room and put that crazy bed in there. Yeah! Star number one completed. Unlocking your campuses. Yeah. Very cool. Upper etching in Peverly Ruins, both unlocked. That's great. So, I'm gonna go ahead and put this dang double jump bed that's been. People have been asking for. Go ahead and put that there. I'm gonna take this desk and probably turn it sideways. It'll be the end of the episode. Just like that. Alright. And that was the first star. Let's see what we need for the second star. Level 2, hygiene. Oh man, hygiene needs to be up.
New to the A grade. Student range.
Okay, defeat the Flemington Flop Trotters as well. So this seems like another easier 2-star. I do have to build a lot more. I do need to add to my campus and get that level up. But that, we'll be building showers and adding some sanitizing stations, stuff like that. Try to get that hygiene up. But it shouldn't be terribly hard. I want to thank you for watching. I'll wait for him to stop talking. I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you next week with another episode. I'm sorry about the mic malfunctions that I was having last week and the week before. I actually recorded those on the same day, and my mic, I did not realize it. I didn't check, but it was not working properly. I apologize for that. Yeah, with that, I'll see you next week. Thanks. Goodbye.